We are seeing Patrick Roy now, but in the New Jersey goal, you're looking at Marty Brodeur. He's going to score a victory that will tie him with Patrick Roy. 550 career wins. Win tonight. He'll tie Roy. At 551. Shots are 48 by New Jersey, 23 by Montreal. The Canadiens outclassed by this team. And the sellout crowd is on their team right now. And it's not a good sound to hear. Here it is, Marty. You got yourself another big victory and another place in the record book. Tuesday at home to Chicago. And he could break it.
And look at the crowd here in Montreal. You don't think this is a hockey market? This is a very special moment here in Montreal tonight as they are all on their feet. And how about Dad loving it as well?
Everybody off the bench. Everybody off the bench. And hugging their star goalie. And the crowd standing and applauding. And Dad finds this night another very special night for his boy. Quietly steal away. The New Jersey Devils defeating the Canadians here tonight with a two-goal margin. And Patrick Roy sees his record tied by Martin Brodeur.
You know, Bob, we get a chance at times to witness some real special moments. For me, that emotion was pretty special.
And very special.
Feel very lucky to be able to witness that here tonight.
It's been quite a night here, Ron. Back to you.
Bob, indeed. Sorry about that. After. Here's Jeff Merrick with the hero of the night.
Thanks, Ron. 551 for Martin Brodeur. A night like this is all about emotion. The obvious question, perhaps the best one. How do you feel?
I feel great. You know, definitely happy that it's over with. You know, getting the last couple of days, especially coming into Montreal, was hectic with press conferences and a lot of people, a lot of family around. So definitely I was able to do it. So it didn't disappoint anybody. Everybody's going to come back home with a big smile on their face.
And you've talked for years, and specifically in your autobiography, as well as being someone who really cherishes the all-time wins record above other individual records. Why is that?
Well, hockey's all about winning. You know, you jump on the ice as a group, as a team, you want to win the hockey game. So definitely when you're the one that's got the most win, right now I'm sharing it with Patrick. But it says a lot about your career and says about a lot about the organization I'm playing for, that's for sure.
For big games, players often put money on the board for the player that scores the game-winning goal. I got a text from Cassie Campbell Pascal moments ago. Says, ask Marty if he puts the money on the board. Is Brian Rolston a richer man today?
I think he is. I tried to get the 22.5 escrow back on it, but they didn't want to.
And finally, your thoughts on the standing ovation from the 21,000 here at the Bell Center.
It's great. You know, I think our relationship with the fans in Montreal always has been pretty good throughout the years, even though I play on the other side. Then today, I think they recognized what I did. And, you know, I think for me, growing up in Montreal, getting a standing ovation, you know, in Montreal, it was pretty cool.
Congratulations. Good luck on Tuesday, going for 552.
Thank you.
Martin Brodeur of the New Jersey Devils ties Patrick Roy's record of 551 career wins. Back to you, Ron.
I like the camera getting on there and getting that great shot.
Isn't that great?
That was a goodie.
Tuesday, the Blackhawks.
That should be good.